Fabio, thank you so much for sitting down with us again. We really, really appreciate it. Tell me about this last month. Since we last spoke and caught up with you, I mean, an incredible first month in the season, and then we came into this one. It's been slightly more mixed this time around. Just tell me how you saw it from your point of view.
In every season, you have huge up and down. And in this league, like Premier League, is very difficult because the competition is so high. You can lose against everybody. Sometimes if you have matches on row, like every 3 days, sometimes it happens that you can lose 2-3 matches on row. We have to be balanced. You have to be focused in our target, not in the small picture, but in the big picture. That is what the club was aiming in the future, in the project of the club.
Where do you see the club going over the course of the next few months?
The work of the month is we have to be balanced. So we start 1 month, we have 3 very good results, and then more this month, maybe so-and-so, but I think we are one step up. We are one step up, because also the difficult are important for to be something. Our project is a long-term project. We know what we have to do.
I get the idea that the journey is just as important as the result. Getting it right along the way is a really important thing. So just tell us a little bit about what this journey looks like for you.
We are just in the beginning of our project. 1 month ago, we spoke about a rebuild, not build, rebuild a little bit the team. And we started in the last transfer window. We are happy about Romero. We are happy about all the signing, about Emerson, Ryan Gil, now is in national team, first national team of Spain. Golinho too was good. We renew the team. So we need time. We are very happy about Tanganga, Skippy, also Dane. They love the club. You feel that they have something special about the club. They are so educated. That is the word that I like a lot. They are so educated about culture of work and not just about football. So this is the most important thing, because if you have this kind of skill, you can really achieve your target. We have a small picture, but it's important, the small picture, because it's this season. So this season is not 2 months, it's 6, 7, 8 months, because we have to achieve our result, to be the best that we can do, work hard to win every game that we can win. The big picture that is most important, this club has to be like a family. When you speak about club, you speak about this club is like a family. If you are a family, you need the support to everybody. If you want to achieve some result, you need players, coach, club, fans, to be positive, to serve to be positive, and every moment that maybe also is, I know that is more difficult when you lose one game or two games, but you have to believe. This is, you have to believe and to be positive, because this feeling is transmitted to everybody. First of all, the players, because the players, we have to think that the players feel what we think, what we feel. So if the fans are so a little bit negative, or me, I'm maybe a little bit worried, the players feel this, and it's not right. The player has to believe, we have to be positive, we have to think that we can achieve, and we have to be focused, and we can achieve our target.
I just want to ask you a little bit about your time with Juve. You were incredibly successful there in terms of what was built on the pitch. Just tell me a little bit about that time and what are you looking to bring to Spurs from your experiences there?
When we start 11 years ago, so it's not the last like the last years in Juve. So we start in another point, but like we have in the mind this kind of target, we don't lose our target for one match lose or 1 month that is not so good, but we was focused in this way, and we are strong to follow our way. So nobody can disturb us in what we want to achieve. This is our direction. A lot of time, you know, the way is not so straight away. Go straight. You have to be up and down, and you have to resist to this up and down. Don't change your mentality. Don't change your focus. Stay there, you know. And I think this is what we have to do. So a lot of people think and know what they want to achieve, but not too many people knows what they have to do for to achieve the results. You know, I have somebody that never stay in 6 months, 1 year or 2 years in one club. The last two experiences are 11 and 6. So I want to think about a long time to build something really is our target. And I repeat, when I spoke about big picture is this. We have the best infrastructure in the world. We have the amazing fans. We are in a big city, the best city in Europe, I think. So we have everything for to build something really, really big. We need to the support to everybody, because if we are positive, we are together, the way is more easy.
What do you use as your target, as your driving force? What is the thing that for you, when you think about the long term, what is it that you want to achieve? What's your North Star?
To be competitive, arrange in right way the club, and to be focused in the team, choose the right players, about mentality first, about style of football second, to build the best style of football and the best team that we can. So this is our target. It's not so difficult to think this, but we have to know what we have to do for to achieve this.
Fabio, yeah. Thank you so much for your time. It's been an absolute pleasure getting to talk to you, and good luck for the next month.
Thank you for your time. See you soon in the next days.